First Chronicles chapter 7. The sons of Issachar, Tola, Pua, Jashub, and Shimron, 4. The sons of Tola, Uzai, Rephaiah, Jeriel, Jamai, Ibsam, and Shimuel, heads of their father's houses, namely of Tola, mighty warriors of their generations, their number in the days of David being 22,600. The son of Uzai, Izrahiah, and the sons of Izrahiah, Michael, Obadiah, Joel, and Ishiah, all five of them were chief men. And along with them, by their generations, according to their fathers' houses, were units of the army for war, 36,000, for they had many wives and sons. Their kinsmen belonging to all the clans of Issachar were in all 87,000 mighty warriors enrolled by genealogy. The son of Benjamin, Bela, Bechor, and Jediel, 3. The sons of Bela, Ezbon, Uzai, Uzael, Jerimoth, and Eri, 5. Heads of their father houses, mighty warriors. And their enrollment by genealogies was 22,034. The sons of Becher, Zimira, Joash, Eliezer, Elionai, Omri, Jeremoth, Abiha, Anathoth, and Alameth, all these were the sons of Becher in their enrollment by genealogies, according to their generations as heads of their fathers' houses. Mighty warriors was 20,200. The son of Jediel, Bilhan, and the sons of Bilhan, Jeush, Benjamin, Ehud, Chinanah, Zithon, Tarshish, and Ahazahar. All these were the sons of Jediel, according to the heads of their fathers' houses, mighty warriors, 17,200, able to go to war. In Shufim, and Hupim, were the sons of Ur, Hushim, the son of Aher, the sons of Naphtali, Jazael, Guni, Jezer, and Shalem, the descendants of Bilhah, the sons of Manasseh, Azrael, whom his Aramean concubine bore. She bore Machir, the father of Gilead, and Machir took a wife for Hupim and for Shupim. The name of his sister was Makkah, and the name of the second was Zelophehad. And Zelophehad had daughters, and Makkah, the wife of Machir, bore a son, and she called his name Peresh. And the name of his brother was Sheresh, and his sons were Ulam and Rakim. The sons of Ulam, Medan, these were the sons of Gilead, the son of Machir, son of Manasseh, and his sister, Hamalakeketh, bore Ishbad, Abiezer, and Malah. The sons of Shemaida were Ahnan, Shechem, Lechi, and Aniel. The sons of Ephraim, Shuthelah, and Bered his son, Tehath his son, Eliadad, his son, Tehath his son, Zebab his son, Shuthelah his son, and Ezer and Eliad, whom the men of Gath, who were born in the land, killed, because they came down to raid their livestock. And Ephraim, their father, mourned many days, and his brothers came to comfort him. And Ephraim went in to his wife, and she conceived and bore a son, and he called his name Beriah, because disaster had befallen his house. His daughter was Shirah, who built both lower and upper Beth Horon, and Uzin Shirah, Rephan was his son, Resheph his son, Telah his son, Tehan his son, Ladan his son, Amihud his son, Elishama his son, Nun his son, Joshua his son. Their possessions and settlements were Bethel and its towns, and to the east Naran, and to the west, Gezer and its towns, Shechem and its towns, and Ayah and its towns, also in possession of the Manassites, Beth Shean and its towns, Tanakh and its towns, Megiddo and its towns, Dor and its towns. In these lived the sons of Joseph, the son of Israel. The son of Asher, Imnah, Ishva, Ishvi, Beriah, and their sister Sarah, the sons of Beriah, Heber, and Malkiel, who fathered Bizraiath, Heber fathered Jephlet, Shomer, Hotham, and their sister Shuah. The sons of Jephlet, Basach, Bimlah, and Ashvath. These are the sons of Japhlet, the sons of Shemer, his brother, Rogah, Jehubah, and Aram, the sons of Helam, his brother, Zophah, Imnah, Shelash, and Amal, the sons of Zophah, Sua, Harnifer, Shual, Berai, Imrah, Bezer, Had, Shama, Shilsha, Ithron, and Mira, the son of Jepher, Jephunah, Pispa, and Ara, the sons of Ulah, Arah, and Ael, and Riziah. All of these were men of Asher, heads of fathers' houses, approved, mighty warriors, chiefs of the princes. Their number, enrolled by genealogies for service in war, was 26,000 men.